Hello, welcome back. This is part two. I'm sorry it took so long. I happen to have a life outside of the Roblox game, so I had to dedicate some time to it. I do very much enjoy doing the YouTube, so I appreciate your patience. Yeah, so let's go and get into this. I'm also gonna try some new things. I'm gonna go a little slower because I was told I made this a little too fast. And I'm also planning on explaining a little bit more because I apparently don't do enough of that. So just like normal, we're gonna build up all the way as much as you can. Very high. Can't go any higher. I'm gonna delete 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're gonna build on that seventh, and you're gonna make your little platform. So you should end up with something like this in this neighborhood. I'm gonna work kind of backwards, just a little bit. So on this floor, we will be making the shell. Its proper name is the core shell. I knew it. I knew it. 1, 2. I don't know if I'm having money, but it's okay. We're gonna try. So we're gonna use three of them up top. That way it has enough to supply the three quads that we'll be using to make each of the components for the final item, as shown with shell, and so forth. Let me pull up my little cheat sheet. Okay. So we're gonna start off with one of the mithril, one of the superstructure items. Believe it's the ring. I'm not sure. I just kind of make it, and then when it works, I celebrate. So we're gonna take 16 of these. We're gonna go 8. If that didn't make sense. I double it up. We're gonna do the normal death oof thing. Because we have six, we have enough room to fit in two ore crushers on top of each other. So we're just gonna make sure that it's aligned. Same thing with the mixers and everything else, like normal. And then we're going to use the ramp to separate the ores. And then we use the chutes to build on it. You can leave them or take them out. I just take them out because I think it looks a little better. Over here, we're going to do all the stuff with the prismarine. Now, the way I like to do it, at least for how tier 8 is looking, is I like to put the grinder prismarine, or it's the proper name, where I get bullied. The prismarine dust cluster below, and then I'll have the concentrated prismarine dust up top. Being that the grinder is only too high, and I can fit it below the concentrator and the laser cutter. And from doing this one too many times, I've learned that you need to go two out, and then you throw down two normal conveyors and then a short. And it's the perfect distance for the alloy smelter. Gonna go ahead and double this up. Looking good. This part's always kind of a little annoying to try to findangle. But don't worry, I do about 14 more times throughout the build. There we go. So because it's a grinder, it only needs 3 to support 8, because, you know, 3-to-1 ratio, you have 3 prismarine mines, you get 3 times 3, you get 9. 9 is more than the 8 mithril mines over there. Everybody's happy. So that looks all good. Now, we'll double this up. So this goes above and around. This is what it looks like. What I was doing. We're gonna add shoot. And then we'll have it poke out right here. I'm gonna try to get away with this. I don't think I'll be able to, but we'll see when we get there, I guess. Now, in the Megazod video, I had a lot of issues where I do something like this and I'd only have one to catch it. And for whatever reason, it'd go, yeah, I'm not going to go for this one. I'll go to a conveyor four floors down in the basement doing a backflip. So that's why I'm going to try to start doubling up, making sure it's impossible. Oh, we don't go all the way. Let's do our special. See what I mean? So weird. Like that. Getting it mixed up. We'll just sell all in a bit. I don't think this is enough room to put what I want to put here. And you go down two. Just one. Okay. Nothing happened. So we won't build there. We'll go one more down. Not the sweet spot. Hopefully. Looks to be A-okay. I can't place it any higher, right? That's okay. Looking good. So we're going to go press into roller. I'm thinking, which is dangerous. I shouldn't be doing that. Do something like that. Okay. I could loop it around, and then I would be able to compress the whole thing. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Simple little fix. Just like this. Get rid of that. That. There you go. Nothing even happened. Why did I delete the... I deleted one too many things. But, you know, it's okay. Since I'm being really picky and I care about space, I'm gonna do this. You probably don't have to, but it should be me being really weird. Actually, you probably should. I recommend it. Yeah, do that. What next? Okay. We're gonna make her a little loopy loop. Now, I was gonna do something different than what I did, but I forgot what I was gonna do. So now we're stuck with what I had. I mean, I have a faint idea, but I don't want to experiment. So, don't worry about this mess, that'll get fixed later. I was thinking about it. I'm going to try to do the save space thing. And I don't remember it. Let's say it's that. Let's say we do that. We're gonna get a big platform out. We're gonna look this around. I don't need that anymore. Okay. 1, 2, 3. I lied. Now, because limits are finicky and they're kind of annoying sometimes, I'm going to go one more just to make sure it really actually gets to the limiter. I'm going to drop down. And we'll do... What will we do? One, two, and I hope I can do some magic. One, two. Doesn't matter how much it's sticking out. Our main issue is just making sure this is connected by a ramp from below. There we go. Honestly, we could put... we kind of have to, but... I'm gonna try to fix it during the stream. I'm gonna try to compress this part so I have enough room to figure out the rest of the mess. I'm out of water. I have no more water. Sorry. 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 Okay, now you know what? So instead of doing this, that's cool and all, we're just gonna bring it over here so we have more room for over there for later. I would also like to apologize now for the random jumps throughout the video. It is my first time ever playing the video. Sing up for please. Hey, you look at that. Okay, I should do a decent job. You are a pretty funny man. If you think the link is about to get dropped. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So that should work just fine. I'm gonna sell all drops. Let it run for a second. Bang, bang, bang. Just gonna try to make it as small as possible. Oh, I need to do this back one either way. Okay. That there, that there. Looks good. I'm going to connect it to everything else now. So we don't need that for that. I need to go one lower, don't I? I sure do. Might as well just do this, because it's... Okay. So we're going to make a little platform here. We can... fix this later on. Actually, we can just do that. Now, we'll bring this all the way out here. We don't need that right now. Take that away. This is on the left side. We'll do the left of each assembler. And please keep in mind, there's 3 spots, each for different materials. So we're lining up with one, right? So here's the box. 1, 2, 3. like I said previously, make sure you scale just a little bit more, just to make sure it's really getting to where it needs to go. As they change crates, you also gotta make sure those get to where they're trying to go. Now you notice they're not dropping. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't, meaning you need to throw down a chute. And that'll fix the problem. That's 1/3 of it done. In like 9 hours for me doing that. We're gonna fix the crystal part here too in a second. Now, I'm just going to put these down, even though I'll come back there and put other stuff down. Okay, so you should 3 on your side, because 9 is more than 8, so that works out fine. Then you have your 8 prismarine right here. 8 is the same as 8, so both of these mines should work just fine. The next one we're going to do is... It's a great question. The superstructure plates. Should be somewhat the same. Three, four, one, two, three, four. Now, I don't know if I can do this or not, so I'm free-handing. Not using any more fixtures. I'll try. I want max efficiency, so if I had to sit here and do it a couple times, it's fine. I do something like that. I'm intrigued on how I'm going to magically make this work. I can make this higher, but not gonna worry about that. Like that. It would be, but I'm not on my main account right now, so I'm not making any money. Wait. I could loop it through. This is kind of doable. 5, and then another loop here. I would say what that's called, but I'm not trying to get finessed, so I'm not going to say it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that works for that. Bring it down all the way to we're just gonna do each one out of the ring. Something like that. So we're gonna push this. We're gonna hope and pray that I can make the crates work in my favor. So the idea here is I will take the goods. This will go in here. Shoot out around through the press, the loop, and they'll just keep going through the press. Nothing wrong with that. And then these will loop here. What's that? I mean, I could bring them up and have the assemblers off the ground. Would that be better? I'm thinking it would be better. I'm thinking that's what I'm gonna do. Raise them up. I don't know. Two or whatever they can go. They're only three high. And then fandangle the, yeah, okay. So, what we're gonna do here is we're gonna add the assemblers. To do that, we're gonna go 1, 2, and just bring this around town. Okay, I also recommend using the good assemblers might help you a little bit more. These should also be up one more. That should be that. Ooh, one step further. I could do something something like this. Ooh, I could even compress a little bit further, but I don't think I need to. I'm thinking I need to. Yeah. Let's do this. Okay, so I made this with assemblers. We're gonna throw a stack here. Okay, game processed. Nice. That'll finish the loop. So as long as it hits this, I'm A-okay. I don't really need to put this here, but like I said, I don't really need to put this here, but okay. Put this down here. I'll loop the other one, drop it here. I'm concerned about the other part that I need to add. I'm not sure I'm gonna have enough sauce, enough room to make it, but I shall keep trying. If I need more room, then I guess I start back from right here. That should be fine there. Knock down this. Keep those where they are, because they'll same spot. At the bottom. Actually, you might want to bring them one back so you can put a conveyor there in case the game wants to be not very kind to you. This isn't. Oh. It's a pleasant surprise. I can loop it over here. This is fun. Okay, so that should be that. what I just did right there is going to make this base better than mine, which means you're going to be better than Deathoof. Isn't much of an achievement, but, you know, it's something. You know, small things are important to you. I'm intrigued to see how I'm gonna fit Iconic Screw over here with the efficiency that will make people happy. This wasted space here is hurting. It's hurting more than it should. Oh, see. I know what this is used for. I know why there's space here. It was meant. It's meant for these. But if you notice, I don't got enough room. Up 1, 2. I'll just do this over here too, just to make sure I don't run out of room. Energy cutter, condenser, laser cutter. That should be. Okay. That's fine. This is gonna leak into the second floor, but I'll just keep leaking it into the next floor. It'll all work out. Unless I can just grow a brain. It should be about 30 minutes when I'm done. There's so much room right here. This is what's bothering me. I'll just rock with this. You know. Okay. So now we're going to add on the extra side here. Add the new mechanism. And drop it down. Do a little boogie woogie. And laser cutter. I definitely don't have enough room, but we're all different, you know? I have 4 back there. I just need enough. Okay. Magic can happen, I believe. Three, 4. It's not gonna happen. Actually, I can just pop it right here, alright? So now, if you remember, over here, I have four that aren't being used. Now, with these, I give them their own ramp up. They'll get another. Ooh, you know what I can do? Present here. Works just fine for me. We're gonna knock out these that are in its way. And then we're gonna bring the chutes over. Ignore that. It brings me like so much rage seeing it just drop to the wrong place. Even though that's exactly what I guess told it to do. That should end up dropping over there. Oh my gosh. I've actually never played this game before. This feels like Mega Motor all over again. And I very much just like that. Okay. That works for me. Does this work for you? Boom. 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 Wonderful. It's not to the left enough. Good thing for you, I can move all of this one to the left. I mean, to the right, but that's not what I'm talking about. There we go. Okay, so that part's done. We're gonna add back this fun. Connect this again. So the idea here works. I'm definitely gonna have to leak to the next floor for the iconic screw. But I also know that the truss, there's a lot of room. A lot of room left in that. So hopefully, I can make it work. I'm thinking I can. That should be all fine over there. Okay. That works for me. I don't know if it's going to work for the game. I promise, once I finish this, I'm not helping you to watch a video. This just makes me want to cry, like, really badly. But I started, so I must finish. I can't let down the people. This should be all good to go. Be absolutely wonderful. Two, three, not three yet, and four. It's a shame I can't play music, otherwise Twitch will on me. Again, you can keep your shoots, you can take them away, you can do whatever. This is in the middle of the base, so no one's ever gonna see it. No one's ever gonna know that it's there. So I'm not too stressed about it. Make sure you connect your stuff. Pretty important. This thing, it... Okay. I just completely ignored the fact that I need to press it. So, what we're going to do, we're going to get rid of this. Can I turn this? I hate deleting this, because I know it'll confuse people. I'm sorry. What is preventing this from getting placed right here? You're saying this. Aha. Aha. Can't beat me, game. Nine out of 10 dentists recommend me. Honestly? It can go through the press again. Not my problem. We're gonna sell. Then we're gonna sell. Probably help if I connect to this too. I was wondering why I was going so slow. Five. I can loop this and send it to each one. These aren't dropping. We gotta give them a little bit more persuasion. Okay. It's the last one. Oh, actually, you know what I can do is here. Like, none of that. Actually, we can. Whatever. So instead, since there's a little bit more room there, I can do it this way. No, I can't. I lied. A clip of me being a dingus. If you don't know how you're going to do this, I don't either. So, good luck. So I can barely do this. I don't understand it. What an interesting game. What a concept, you know? Okay. That's good for that. These all need their own. Okay, save this for Prismarine, all right, that works for me. It's definitely gonna be two floors. Okay. So I've been thinking for a while. I knew that. We're gonna do that. I gotta sit here and ponder. This is so complicated. Yeah. Maybe this will solve my issues. Yeah, you actually killed me by saying something. I was doing just fine. I was having a good day. And then you said something. And now I can't do anything. That's such a sad thing to see. Okay. Okay. Put that there. You get four. You get a ore crusher. And then you get a mixer. So you actually need eight ores to magically find a home here. One, two, three, four. That's exactly what you did. And I want you to know, my suffering is all because of you. 100% just because of you. I would cry. I would cry. That works out just fine. Ore crusher. It's close. It's so close to fitting. How would I? You know, now that you mention it. Oh, I can just... Okay. Not as bad as I thought it would be. And we throw this here. I was really comfy until you said something. It most definitely is gonna leak. It's gonna leak a lot. It's gonna be a massive spill, as it's gonna be. Oh, it only fits one way. Unless I put it over here. And do something like really gross. I could root that. Okay. This goes up, up and away. Ooh, watch this. You're good, dude. I'm just messing. You only made me add another couple hours to the 2-minute video I was planning on making. I've now realized I placed all of these one too high. I'm sure glad a third of my screen is just covered right now. I didn't want to see anything in the first place. Honestly, why not just take it all the way? I probably should. I probably won't end up actually doing it. My mind would fall apart if I try to remake this a third time. I was sitting here looking at it, concerned for a second, and then I realized, oh, I just have to connect it. Lol. That was the part. Okay. Might as well turn it. I'm not going to use that space either way. Okay. So this is the floor. Now, because I have an IQ of a chihuahua, I'm gonna have to leak it to the next floor. To do that, none here. One, two, three, four. I think 2 hours would have been saved for my build if it had the old UI. Since we're done basically with the top floor, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of all this. At least the stuff I can reach right now. Extend this out. YouTube video will probably be. I can finish this in the next 15 minutes ish. I would probably say an hour and 20, if lucky. If feasible. Okay. I need the silics. I need to do silicone. I'm trying to think how I want to do this. Because usually the shielding is right here, the triple assemblers. So I don't know how I'm gonna maybe make the second floor truss. I'm gonna do that. Do this on the fly. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I didn't smelt. Okay. Something felt off in the force, and I figured out what it was. At least it wasn't too late. I wasn't losing my marbles over it. To be fair, I'm kind of surprised you stuck around, because this is taking a lot longer than I thought it would, and it's super boring. At least I'm assuming so. I had a little worried. What did I do wrong? Doesn't really matter what you do here, as long as you connect it. Not that one. That one stays right where it's supposed to be. Should probably keep those there too. Are these making the goods? Oh! Oh! They're working. Oh! Okay, so that is part two done. Aiming for max efficiency, no promises. It should be either way, the best one you'll ever see. Thank you for watching. Again, sorry it took so long to get out. I'm busy, and I don't have enough time to organize it the way I wanted to. That's why this took so long to do. Plus, I was informed halfway through the build that what I was copying this off of wasn't the best it could be. And I would rather you guys have the best it could be than something that doesn't work very well. Yeah. Again, thank you for your patience. Thank you for everything. I will see you guys later. Oh, like always, questions always invited. And yeah, well, see you guys later. Bye-bye.